Babies born as young as 28 weeks can now be taken care of at Mountain View Hospital in Idaho Falls, thanks to a newly expanded neonatal intensive care unit. And previously, the hospital was able to care for infants 35 weeks and older. The hospital opened its new Level 3 NICU in October after more than a year of construction. It is also now capable of caring for up to 14 babies at one time. The babies who spend or need to spend time in the NICU will have their own dedicated space for more privacy.
We're just excited that you know, we have this service for the community. We're able to keep our families together and you know, just do great care for moms and for babies.
Each area was designed to make sure that families have what they need, including breast pumps, milk warmers, and comfortable spaces to relax. It also features a nature scene from the local area to ease stress.